By 2014, 54% of the world's population lived in urban areas. Mass urban migration has pushed cities beyond their capacities, challenging local governments' ability to meet demands for waste management and energy. Traffic, air pollution, and water shortage are only some of the issues facing our cities today. At the same time, however, the burgeoning success of cities has transformed them into global economic hubs, drawing innovation and technological development. And now, these urban areas are internalizing both the positive and negative to create smart cities. So what is a smart city? A smart city uses digital tech to enhance performance and well-being, reduce costs and resource consumption, and engage more effectively and actively with its citizens. Situated in the context of a growing global population and steady movement toward environmental regulation, cities are prioritizing efficiency and sustainable development. By getting smart, cities can more adequately address a variety of unintended effects of urbanization. For example, these cities are often the biggest burdens for greenhouse gas emissions. By encouraging urban centers to adopt green strategies, nations are increasingly more likely to meet their mitigation targets. One city has emerged as a leader in this growing effort, Aarhus, Denmark. Aarhus is the second largest city in Denmark with over 300,000 residents. Denmark has produced a national consciousness that encourages greening initiatives like smart cities. The country was ahead of the curve on developing a green economy with their first environmental protection laws dating back to the 1970s. This flourishing sustainable growth, coupled with a well-developed digital infrastructure, has created a space where smart cities can thrive. Smart Aarhus's design is dependent on the intersection and cooperation between the pillars of the community, citizens, the public sector, and private enterprise. These interactions are supplemented by Smart Aarhus's working groups that create a network of volunteers who challenge the traditional role of citizens. Smart cities thrive on structural reorganization that promotes integration and cross-sector cooperation. Facilitating new partnerships is important to build a green and blue city, representing the overarching goals of energy efficiency and innovative partnership. By providing the initiatives for cooperation, Smart Aarhus has crafted a collaborative community. Smart Aarhus is not alone. In the global community, there is an emerging group of cities using innovative technologies to address their everyday issues and environmental concerns. Did you know that there are new pavement materials designed to aid in flood control and absorb petrochemicals? Or highly durable solar panels that can be installed in roads to generate solar energy and reduce snow and ice on streets? So, how can you use innovation to make your city greener and more efficient? Read more in the California Management Review's new special issue on Innovation in Cities, Volume 59, Issue 1.